Well, this project is going to be a little lawn work. These people just bought this house, and all the water runs down off this little slope right here into the basement of the house. And it's an old granite stone foundation house. And they've asked me if I would come over and level this off and get a nice grade running out back here, so that the water sheds away from the house. And they're gonna put gutters on it and see if they can shed some water too. And I'm gonna take the topsoil off the knoll and I'm gonna put it down here into this low ground and then slope it downhill. See if we can't get the water to shed away from the house. Yep, there. Yeah, that's a rough grade. We took the hump off it and filled the low ground in. And now we're gonna go get a load of loam. I put a little swale right here in the center. I'm gonna get a load of loam and then we're gonna finish this off. So we can see if we can get some grass to grow. We filled in the hole that was out behind the house, graded it all away from the house. So there, we'll get some loam. There. It's loamed out. And I've got a swale cut in it, so all the water will come down in here to a little pocket and then run into the woods and ready for grass seed and hay. There. On to the next job.